the rates of skin cancer are higher on the left side of your face than the right. Window glass, you're getting it just driving and things like that. So if any little thing you can do, you know, sunscreens, sun avoidance during peak hours, getting your skin checked by a doctor, ideally a dermatologist, those all really go a long way. Because if you catch pretty much any skin cancer, even melanoma that can spread, if caught early, just as curable as these ones that we're doing Mohs on.